is Arav. I'm from level 4, and today in my level 4, I have learned about ultrasonic sensor. So in ultrasonic sensor, there are 4 pins: VCC, trigger, echo, and ground. So basically, trigger pin emits the rays and echo pin receives it. So using this, I have made an LED glow. So right now, this is the code. In this, this whole part is for the ultrasonic sensor, and this part is for the LED. So the thing is that if it is lower than 10, then it'll glow, and if it's not, then it'll not glow. And then now I'll show you.
This is silhouette.
Right now it's 37, so it will glow. Once I put my hand, it will only be 3 or 4.
Don't keep that as low. Even if you keep that.
And this also helps in measuring the distance. So right now the distance is 37, and when I keep it over here, the distance is 5. Thank you.